Hi, I'm Steve Martino, the director of the Peanuts movie.
Today, I'm going to show you how to draw Charlie Brown.
Now, Charlie Brown's got a big round head. The thing to remember, though, is when he looks to the right, we show the ear on the left side and make the one on the right hidden, and then make his nose looking to the right, about halfway down that big head, and then two little eyes close to the nose and his classic little loop-de-loop hair. Add a smile, and as we finish that off, don't forget his neck, little shadow right underneath the chin. And as we draw his shirt, remember he's always got kind of a wrinkled little collar, and short sleeves, of course, and kind of a round belly on one side. And then we add that infamous little black zigzag. Finish it off by drawing his hand and the base of the shirt.
Charlie Brown is not a quitter.
There's a quick lesson on how to draw Charlie Brown.
Share your pictures using hashtag DrawCharlieBrown so we can find it.
Now, if you want to see the rest of the Peanuts gang, check out the Peanuts movie in theaters on November 6th.
Look, there's a new kid moving in.
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me.
It's not often you get the opportunity to start over with a clean slate. This time, things will be different.